Current bin location change window allows you to place bins that you've entered in the bin management window at different sites. These transactions are quite simple and straightforward, and you do not have to do a purchase or a sale to change the bin's locations. Say for example, if we want to change this unit's bin location 3658 to a different location, all you do is click on location change, choose the customer where the bin will be going to, choose a truck that's going to take it, then choose the bin that's going out. We'd say 3658 is going out, go out today. Print collection note, that's if you want the customer to have a collection note as well. At this stage we're not going to print one out. Say submit, and you'll say immediately the location is changed to Libondi, and that bin will be located at that site at this stage. Here you can also see the truck registration that took the bin and the date and time. You can also bring back a bin. Say for instance, if this bin came back from Libondi, you say location change, we go down, finding Libondi, truck bringing back will be the ND1, bin in, 5-4, day today, so submit, and you see there the bin is back at your yard. You can also do multiple in and out movements of bins. So if it's a pickup and a delivery, say for instance 6658 will be changed to 2215, say location change, Zara, truck taking it will be TK, the bin in is 6658 and going out is 2215. Also be happen that same day, so submit, and immediately see that bin has been returned to your yard and that one is now out. You can also find the different bins by company or the truck registration or bin number if you have a lot of entries. Say for instance 2215, say fine, and there you can see the current bin movements of that specific bin.